Manuel is already. I'm here at Promised Land along the airport road, as you can see. I was just brought in today. I've seen this puppy for the first time, and it's quite very interesting. I've gone around and I've actually seen one. I'm so much in love with it. Lot 10, Corner Peace Land. And because I'm interested in this vector, I've just put a call across to two other persons who had earlier on talked about the place. It's quite a new place, because one thing I like about a new place is where you don't leave the jeans, where, you know, visitors come in. Development will thrive in such places. I want to actually ask others who are quite also interested in getting a place around here, the airport road. This could be a good option if you'd like to take a look at it. I'm sure you'd like to, you appreciate it. I'm going actually for one, and I'm asking two of my friends to also come in. It's me about Keosong Airport. Mema. Mesangan said, Iro itie mongor yo, keri itie ro. Poro rikri itie ku kwerem. Ama, awo ya fon ken da yo. So, itie mi, asia yi kori, erup itie ita, kebo na abami. Me yong ket, eba ngam mo nas ko krem. Mo kre ukori, ndo rukor keke. Ayem da amero yo iti oke, yo iti aba. So, kuy mu ket, ene keba nga, awo si ma, ayong obi si irap na abam. Iro se ye ye me bo ri da ye wi ka ma ku bo ri ne ti bo se ye a yo ker ke ye mu ra ta na ro se na ke million o por ku ye mbi ke ya fa so so me yo.
My smart investors, one of the subscribers of this estate, just confirmed that this Promised Land is a nice place you can invest your money, just very close to Akwa Ibom International Airport. When he came here, he immediately subscribed for one plot, and he invited his friends, and they all came. As you can see, the place is a nice place for you to invest your money. Thank you. Rush to this estate and grab your own plot of land now.